What is up, everybody? It is Master Wolf here, and welcome to Sneak Peek 4 of the Week for the September update on Clash of Clans. So, today we have been presented with this big photo of something. We have no idea what it is. It obviously goes with the Dark Barrack upgrade to level 6 that they announced yesterday. And it says, what is this mysterious creature with big fiery eyes that hides in the shadows? Now, personally, I think it looks pretty menacing. It could be some kind of big rock thing. It could be a tree-like thing like Grog. But it also, I don't think it's going to be something small, but you never know. It could be something really tiny, and they've kind of misled us with this photo. But it says I smell fireworks, so that means it's either going to be throwing fireworks, or is this going to go directly for the firework air defense, and he's basically going to go try and take them out so you can use your air troops. I honestly do not know, but there's a couple of little things there that are possibilities. But when you look at this quite closely with another character, this is actually Karrath from Backyard Monsters, which was the original game to do the Clash of Clans style of base defending. It looks very similar. If I just switch between the two, you know, it looks very similar. So it might do the same as what Karrath does, but I'm not 100% sure. You guys tell me in the comment section down below on what you think he is going to do. But for 4A, the forum exclusive sneak peek, troops can now be dismissed from army caps and clan castles, which means no more going into Sherbet Towers and dropping off a few troops, no more just spawning a couple of random troops, literally just to throw them away. You can now say, you know what, why the hell did you give me that in your clan castle? I'm going to take that off, and I want something good. So if you ask for wizards and you get wall breakers, you can now just throw them away, and you don't have to go on and waste it on Sherbet Towers. So that is it, guys. That is sneak peek number 4. I'm sure we'll get more info about this guy in the coming days. So if you want more information, make sure you stay right here on my channel, and I will keep you up to date. Peace out, guys.